One of the signature trees that Alfred Caldwell really used all across the lakefront going up into Montrose Harbors is the downy hawthorn, which we're standing under right now. Beautiful white flowers in the springtime. The leaves will turn a russet red later on, and it produces a lot of red berries, which we're currently standing on. So come on out and enjoy the park.